What's up, everybody? It's Matt from HowToMotorcycleRepair.com. I'm here in my garage tonight. I got to work on my snowblower. It's getting pretty cold around here. However, I did take out the KX250 a few weeks ago to Byron. I got some riding in. I only went out once this year. I really haven't had much time. Anyway, I had a blast. It was a great time. Still can't get all the jumps and get pretty tired quickly. But I really need to work out of exiting my corners, keeping the momentum up and making those jumps. What's new on this bike since the videos I've posted, I swapped a Honda Master for the front brake, and the braking is so much better. These models are known for mushy brakes, so watch for that upcoming video. Also, I put a flywheel weight on it, and basically I was looking to gain more traction in the corners. I didn't really notice a difference. Except for when I was just putting around on the side of the track or in the pits. I was in second gear and I could really lug it at a low RPM and it won't stall on me. So I did notice that, but as far as this 11-ounce weight on a motocross track, it really didn't do much for me. So also, I got to ride the 07 CRF 250 that I rebuilt a year or two ago. I don't know if you've seen videos on that, but I did a full rebuild on it and put about, my friend put about 15 or 20 hours on it, and the bike runs great, and I do a lap on that bike as well, so check out the footage.